Greetings. Do you need it? You wish to know more of Lord Radagon? Lord Radagon was a great champion, possessed of flowing red locks. He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he met Lady Renala in battle, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there and became husband to the Carian Queen. However, when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was hounded from the lands between, Radagon left Renala to return to the Erdtree capital, becoming Queen Marika's second husband and King Consort, taking the title of Second Elden Lord. The mystery endures to this day as to why Lord Radagon would cast Lady Renala aside, and moreover, why a mere champion would be chosen for the seat of Elden Lord. You wish to know more of Lady Renala. She is queen, head of the Carian royal family, and governor of the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, the great and beautiful full moon witch. Sadly, her heart was broken when Lord Radagon left her. And then, when the Academy rebelled against the royals, she was locked away in the Grand Library. To experience the miracle, kneel in the basin at the back and cleanse yourself with celestial dew. Absolution will be yours. Any bond, no matter how strained or even severed, will be put to rights. You know, it's said that Lord Radagon harbored a secret. A famed sculptor of the Erdtree capital was once summoned to render Lord Radagon's likeness in giant stature when he glimpsed the skeleton in Radagon's closet. And as such, it's said the great statue harbors his secret too. In the end, Lady Renala was left alone, cradling the amber egg Lord Radagon bequeathed her. Now she devotes herself to it through forbidden rite, the grim art of reincarnation. You would do well to remember, severing a vow, strongest of bonds, has consequences ever more dire. You know, it's said that Lord Radagon, a famed sculptor of the Erdtree capital, was once summoned to render Lord Radagon's likeness in giant stature when he glimpsed the skeleton in Radagon's closet. And as such,
always a pleasure. Well, I took you for dead. No matter, lay out your arms then.
Greetings, are you here for spirit? I need to warn you about something. A little while ago, someone started lurking in the wing on the opposite side of the round table. And I can hear, from all the way over, the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of a plethora of spirits. I can't even imagine. Not even the grafting call. You should keep your... I know you're strong. I can hear the howl. You should keep... I know you're strong.
Little Calver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh and pure. My beloved. Have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born. Forever and ever.
Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moo. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Where did ye flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones, to be better born anew? Thou, is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting, reborn of my beloved egg? Be not alarmed, nor afeared. I would birth thee as a sweeting, fair and fine.